taking a large turbine engine and making it small is a very difficult task. Our demonstration flight today was an A+, a 10, however you want to name it.
Ready to start.
Start selecting.
We just concluded a flight test for the first turbine-powered Group 4 UAS ever designed, and now it's a reality.
What we achieved today with our first test flight is remarkable.
This sets a standard that we've not had before and is somewhat of a game changer.